YouTube, punxylola back for another weekly weigh-in. Well, this week was both really good in terms of my habits. I exercised 6 days a week for at least an hour. I drank lots of water, no diet soda, lots of tea. I stuck to my target points plus like maybe one or two of my activity points that I used, but I only used two or three of them. So in terms of my habits, it was really, really good. In terms of my weight, not so good. You know, every now and then you have those weeks where even if, you know, you're on point, the scale takes crack. But also, it's my lady time, so I'm up a little. 223.4 is what I weighed in on Thursday morning. I might have gained a little bit because I had some little Debbies, but I worked them into my weekly points, and I'm kind of going, like, I ate lighter yesterday, ate light today. Unfortunately, the quality of my food this week is not going to be really good. And I know that because I'm on vacation by the seashore. As you can see behind me, there's the hotel art. I'm vacationing in Newport, Rhode Island, which is where I grew up. It's one of my favorite places in the entire world. I just love being here. But since I don't have any transportation down here, I'm pretty much limited to the restaurants within walking distance. And since we're right on the beach, a lot of beach food is like fried. So I'm just trying to limit my portion sizes. And also, my mom and I are gonna go grocery shopping and pick up some salad fixings that we can keep in the hotel so we don't have to eat out all the time and we can eat healthier food, which is great. So I brought my yoga mat down. I have that right here. And I have one of my yoga DVDs that I'm going to do. But I don't know, I guess one of the things that I'm a little bit depressed about being down here is, you know, because it's a beach community, you know, people are wearing bathing suits everywhere, and I went down by the beach today, my mom's at the jazz festival, and I brought my ukulele and I was practicing some songs, and just watching all the girls in bikinis playing volleyball just kind of got me down. There's this place, it used to be called Johnny's, I don't know what it's called now, but it's part of the Atlantic Sea Grill, which is right on the ocean, and they have like a big patio where it seems to be, since I've only been an adult, visiting Newport a handful of times, it seems to be like, you know, the real big place where people go to dance and mingle, and, you know, it's like the scene, it's like the big club, kind of. I just know, like, if I had a friend who was my age, I would maybe go there. But going by myself, I just wouldn't do. Like, I don't feel comfortable being out and about in my body, especially when, you know, it's around people who look really fit. And it's not like I live in Schlockville. I mean, I live in New York City. There's gorgeous women everywhere. But, you know, they're not wearing bathing suits. So, you know, and I know last year I had just started Weight Watchers when I came down in August in Newport. I made my very first video ever in a hotel room just two doors down. And, you know, I remember feeling the same way last year. Like, I didn't want to go out and talk with guys, not looking the way that I do. And I know I'm not, you know, I just saw this movie, Harold and Kumar Return from Guantanamo Bay, and there's this character called Freak Show, and he has all these boils all over his face. I mean, I know I'm not hideously ugly, but the thing is, I'm just not confident in the way that I look, especially when it comes to flirting and dating. And actually, now that I have lost weight and I've gotten more fit, you know, I'm getting more attention from guys, And, you know, sometimes it makes me really uncomfortable. And the weird thing is that I'm a real big flirt, you know, when I'm happy. And not to say that I'm unhappy now, because I'm really happy with the way a lot of things in my life are going. But I started, you know, I looked at my stats, and I figured out the average rate that I'm losing weight, because, you know, I've been a little bit discouraged hearing people in meetings who are, you know, in the 100s who are losing 4 pounds a week, who've been on the program for a long time. And, you know, I lose about 5 pounds a month, which is, you know, which is totally reasonable, especially because this is a program I can really live with. You know, I like exercise, and I'm going to do my yoga this evening, maybe right after I make this video. I like the lifestyle that I'm leading, and when I had my PMS binge day, I ate way too many Little Debbies, and it was so delicious, but I knew, I was like, I can't eat this way anymore on a regular basis, because this isn't going to make me feel good. Like, I can feel when I don't eat enough nutrients, when I'm eating too many processed foods, it doesn't feel good inside. So I know this is really a permanent part of my lifestyle, and I'm very happy for that, but I'm just a little bit discouraged, because I know I'm not going to be at my goal until this time next year. Because if I want to weigh around 150, 160, losing 5 pounds a month, next August I'll be 160. Which is, you know, something to look forward to, that next summer I'll go down to Johnny's and I'll be in my bathing suit and cute little skirt, and I'll be flirting with the guys and I'll be dancing and not feeling self-conscious. So that'll be, you know, that'll be really good, especially since I know, like, some people, they're like, oh, 160 is pretty heavy. But I know on me, because I'm staying in shape, you know, my body tends to, I can really tell the difference in my muscle tone, even in my arms. Okay, I know they kind of look huge on camera, but they used to look much huger. You know, like, they're getting firmer, everything's coming together. It's just that, you know, I still realize how far away I am. But like I say, this is an exercise in patience. Scales up this week, exercise in patience. You know, I know it'll probably go down this next week. It might not go down as much as it would, since I'm on vacation and I don't have, you know, my Weight Watchers bread and, you know, my chickpea salad and things like that. But, I'm hanging in there. I'm hanging in there. So anyway, I will see you guys back next week. And hopefully you'll be seeing less of me. Bye.